has ordered a probe. Saudi Arabia has sent dozens of military vehicles, including tanks, to the oil-rich eastern province. The kingdom had sent 40 more tanks to the region last week. The city of Qatif was rocked by protests calling for freedom and the withdrawal of Saudi military from neighboring Bahrain.